YouTube, it's me, Sensational, Mssensational, and I am about to cook some cupcakes in my ninja cooking system. I just got this, so this is going to be my first attempt with this. The other day I cooked the turkey tenderloins, yes. So today I'm going to use the Betty Crocker Super Moist cake mix. I've already put water here in the bottom of the pan. It's about 2 cups of water. So you can see it's about 2 cups of water. And that's going to cause steam, which is how it's going to bake my cupcakes. So, pull this back up, set it on top of the rack, and I'm going to mix my batter, which I have here. I have to add my butter and a little bit of butter and a little bit of water to this mixture, and I'll be right back. All right, I have the batter mix, cake batter mix, as you can see. So now, what I'm going to do is pour it into my little pans. I'm just going to halfway fill them. And then once this is done, I'm going to turn my oven on, and the steam is going to cook these. And they're going to be extra moist because they're steam infused. Okay. So, stop my batter. Okay, so now I'm going to turn the oven on to 350, and it is going to cook for 15 minutes. So we got to let it start steaming. And then these will cook for 15 minutes. And then I'll be back. All right. We have 3 minutes left on our cupcakes. And you can see it's steaming. And we're going to check in. All right. They're rising. So about 3 more minutes. They should be done. And I'll come back with the finished product.
Okay,
as you can see, the ninja oven has cut itself off, and now we're going to test our cupcakes to make sure that they're done, and they are completely done. So I will remove these. Something to remove this with. Take and remove these from the oven, and they are nice and soft and fluffy, and I'm gonna let them cool and then put some icing on them. So that is my ninja complete system making cupcakes. I just want to come back and show you a comparison video of the two that I made. These here were made in the ninja cooking system, and this cake was made in the regular oven. So you can see the difference, how these are steam baked versus oven baked. So to me, these look better. I'll taste them and I'll come back and let you know which one is more moist. All right, so I'm back with final results. Here on this side we have the cupcakes that was cooked in the Ninja cooking system, and then just a regular cake that was cooked in the oven. And I'm going to do, I guess, let me see if I can scoot it up so you can see it. All right, that's pretty good. As you can see, this one looks a little bit more moist than this one here. So I'm going to cut into the oven one first. You can see it's kind of flaky there. Now it's moist because it's a Duncan Hines cake. But let's see what this one tastes like. As you can see, there were no crumbs that broke from that. It's just one good solid piece of cupcake. This one, I'm sorry to talk with the food in my mouth. But the cupcake that was cooked in the Ninja system actually is so much more moist. This, I guess because it was cooked with steam, it tastes so much better. That's delicious. So they were right. The cake cooked in the Ninja system is much more moist than the one cooked in the regular oven, the conventional oven. It's still good, but as you can see, it's like flaky, whereas this one has no crumbs or anything. It's just nice, solid, moist cupcake. Okay, so cupcake is a winner. Cooked in the Ninja system. I agree. Thumbs up.